Yeah, good afternoon. This is your boy, Buckie Got It and Buckie Always Got It. Just here chilling. Just bringing you a little update on traffic restriction and traffic violation that you might commit during tonight and tomorrow. Last night, I saw a few vehicles get ticketed. So I'm just going to let the public know, if you're visiting and you're not sure where to park, just like in the US or wherever you live, once you see a yellow line, it means that you cannot park there. Now, persons have a tendency of parking on that pavement by the cable building just before you make the stoplight in Bastia. Now you will be ticketed. I've seen a few persons get ticketed last night, so don't park there. You know, it's common sense. You can't park your vehicle and a concrete pavement, which means that you prevent people from walking, so they either have to squeeze to your vehicle or have to walk in the street. Right now, I stand to be collected, but I think at 12, the traffic lights are not on to display go, the blink, right? I think it's for midnight, right? So it doesn't mean that you're allowed to park within the restricted area. There's some yellow line that are being placed. I think maybe about 100 feet from the junction. Like I said, I stand to be corrected. I don't know the exact measurement. But you cannot park by those yellow line. You will get a ticket, right? I know there's parking provided in the Bastia High School, right? So you can use that. Or just drive around town until you find a parking spot that don't have a yellow line, right? Now I just share some information about Carambola. It appears that you will not be allowed to park during or along the Dr. Simmons Highway, right? It's sometimes a bit congested and could cause accident. So you will park your vehicle on the figure lawn. You will get a shuttle to take you to the event and bring you back over. Right, I think more exposure, you know, should have been done on this. I'm not sure if it's been done because I just saw the article on WinFM and I shared it with my fans who I know will share with other people. But all I'm saying, you know, if it's that's the case, just adhere to the traffic rules. I know some person will say, well, hey, once there ain't a yellow line, I am licensed to park where I want to park. You will remember that there was an incident of Fig Bay and some taxi vehicle was being towed away and some get ticket, some receive both. So to avoid that, right, if you're going to go to the event, just park your vehicle and take the shuttle. If you feel uncomfortable, I don't want to go in a shuttle with anybody, just don't go. Right, now for persons who was asking me, suppose you want to go over to Rega Beach to catch the water taxi boat, you will allow entrance if you're going anywhere beyond Carambola. So don't think that, oh, you know, they say it's going to be closed off. I'm not too sure what I mean by closed off, but if you're living over in the Figibe area, you will be allowed access. So I guess you have to have some kind of proof or whatever. But whatever business you're doing, right, you will be allowed access to go beyond Carambola to do whatever you do. This is your boy, Buckie Got It, Buckie Always Got It, coming to you live and direct on Cheetah School.